Hello everyone, I am Fiona. In this video, we will explain the relevant settings to be made on the touchscreen when changing the EPS mold. 1. After changing the EPS mold, click the Close Mold button and the Lock button. Then observe whether the hydraulic display reaches between 110 and 120 bar. 2. When the pressure reaches the reasonable range and remains, click the Reset button. This completes the zero position setting of the new EPS mold. For more information about the EPS machine and EPS mold, please contact us by email or mobile phone. We will be happy to answer your questions.